Say, man, lately, just life lessons, just going through different things and just experiencing different things, man. Sometimes we kind of, ask questions. I know I ask God questions all the time. Not so much the why, but what am I supposed to learn from this? There's been a lot of stuff going on behind the scenes in my life, man. A lot of good, some turbulence, but I just always just sit back and wait for an answer. Again, this morning I'm on my way to run some errands, pick up some clothes from the cleaners, and this song comes on, and God gives me my answer. In this song, He just told me, when the song came on, I paused, and here's my answer to all of the questions and, why this and, how is all this confusion and everything going on in my life, and He just hit me with it right here, man, with this song, man. I want y'all to listen to it.
Baby, you understand me now. If sometimes you see that I'm mad, don't you know no one alive can always be an angel? When everything goes wrong, you see some bad.
This morning, God answered my prayers and gave me everything I needed to go forward. And He basically just told me, I got you, sir. Don't worry about the confusion. Don't worry about people taking things out of context. Don't worry about people not knowing who you are and misjudging you and mischaracterizing you. Don't worry about it. I got you. It was just powerful. So, just wanted to share that with you, man, because you pray, and whoever you pray to, you believe in, and you ask Him to answer your questions or answer your prayers, and He will in His own way. I just want to say I love you, God. Thank you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. You continue to build me. You continue to motivate me. You continue to just be everything. You continue to be my next step. And all I do, You make it easy, because all I do is step in the step that You have already laid. You lay the step, and then I step right in it, and it's solid. And I just thank You for that, Father God. So, anyway, just wanted to share that with you. I love you. That song was powerful for me this morning. So, do your thing. Know that God is real. Follow your dream.